Hi guys, this is Superboo 3, and today we are playing Nioh. This is the alpha demo that was released. Apparently, if you beat this demo, we will be getting free DLC, so that's what I'm aiming to do right now. We've just washed up on this shore as some random guy who looks kind of like the guy from The Witcher to me. But we just seem to be some random Westerner here, and it doesn't look like this guy's Japanese. This definitely already looks kind of like a Souls game, I can tell. Even just the general visual aesthetics, I'm not going to complain though, because I think they look good. Okay, we picked up a few items there. Oh, a spirit stone, let's use that. This has got experience. And we can equip a melee weapon now. So let's do that too. Okay, we can pray at this altar. I'm guessing this is works as something like a save point or somewhere to restore stuff. Oh, it looks like we can also level up and such here. I think I'm going to go with leveling up strength here, because I don't really understand, don't know the game mechanics yet, so that's probably our best bet. If I just go over to my skills now. Oh, here, learn skills. Just going to take a quick look at some of these. Quick draw and rapid strike, that sounds useful. Let's get that. Okay, let's do this one. Yeah, that sounds like that's probably going to be the most useful there. I really should assume what this one does. I don't think an enemy's going to be standing around like that. Oh well. Let's check our... Oh yeah, it's just randomly, is that all put there now? Not too bad. Okay, so let's see how the fighting works out for us. X is dodge. Squares, slash, triangles, hard hit. I really don't like the look of that thrust there, so wait, let's try and just change stance. Okay, we can work with this, I guess. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, the stamina bar depletes very quickly. He was pretty easy to kill, but I don't like that stance. Let's try a lower one. Oh, there's something on this dead body. Oh, okay, from the looks of things, these red swords in the ground are where other players have died, and we can summon them to fight them. I don't think I want to do that though, because that's probably going to end horribly. See if there's anything else along this beach. Okay, that water looks like it gets really deep, so I don't want to drown. Oh, bad guy. Whoa. Looks like fighting's methodical here. Okay, Gonna let him take a swing at me. Then finish him off. There we go. This doesn't seem too bad yet. I'm not sure what that item was I just picked up, but we're gonna investigate what that is now. Looks like we've got this game just looks really complicated. Okay, equipment. Oh, we've got arm guards. This seems to have more status effects and stuff, but I don't understand why they're blacked out. It says we get more gold, we got +3 defense. The status effects all look better on this one. I'm going to go with this one here. Unless I'm completely missing something. Oh, and let's equip these boots. I forgot to do that earlier. Doesn't look like we've got any accessories. And that's our spirit. It's a shame I couldn't pick up his weapon. I would have liked to have tried out that axe. Anyway, let's head over to the beach. I just want to check if enemies respawn. That guy hasn't respawned, so hopefully they don't. There's more enemies up there. It just seems... I've got a feeling each fight is going to be a difficult battle in this. Right, something I'm curious about is these stones. As I've got them, can I use them somehow? Yeah, that works. Whoa. Okay, this would be the kind of game which would be very upsetting if I ran out my controller just as I was mid-combat. Here we go. Took him out. I've got to say, I feel like I'm on the ropes here. This is not an easy game. Let's try the middle stance. I don't think we tried that one out. There's more items in here. To be honest, I don't really get what I'm picking up a lot of the time. Right. There's another dude. See if we can go behind him. No, he noticed me straight away. Whoa, his head came off. That was pretty nasty. Stones and sacred water we picked up that time. Alright, let's carry on. I think we're making good progress here. I can actually level up some more, but I'm not sure if I want to backtrack just yet. Okay, yeah, there's a guy with a spear. I personally thought the spear was one of the better weapons on Dark Souls, so I don't really fancy my chances against him. So let's just run back, level up, and then we're going to hit him. Now let's see what else we can do. I kind of just want more skills. And I get another a ninja skill point this time. When I level up. I'm just going to go with strength again. I've always loved being glass cannons in games, so that's what I'm going to stick with this time. Let's see what this making offering thing does as well. Because we have multiple items on certain parts of our body. Like here, for instance, let's see what happens. Alright, that just gave me some more spirit to level up. Oh yeah, but more importantly, we can now learn more skills. I'm not really sure what to use. Oh yeah, we've got ninja points now. This is it, uses jutsu. This is all complicated. Okay, so six shurikens. I'm going to go with the shurikens because why not? And I want to see what the ninja skills look like. Let's do that. And we got a magic skill point. Okay, let's go with the fire spell. I do apologize, I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm not sure if I've still got points in this one. Okay, let's just try that. That looks sick, so I'm glad I just chose that skill anyway. So we change stances. Oh, here we go. And we've got the Heaven Flash move now, so that's up and X. Alright, I can do that, I think. Oh geez, that guy's back. Yeah, I like that move. Uh-oh. I think we're in a much stronger position now. I should also chest out those, fire skills because I don't understand how they work. Which isn't doing me any favours. I've got no clue how to use magic here. If we look at controls, maybe it'll tell us. No, I don't see any way to use magic. I guess I have to worry about that later, one step at a time. That torch did me no favours there. I think I've got the hang of this game now. I'm going to say that and there's going to be something hilariously tough right in front of me. I thought I could see people up here earlier. Oh, there's someone. He's got an axe. Whoa, there's two of them. I think tactical retreat, so that there's only a place where only one can come at a time. Yeah, this isn't good. I wish I could hit each other, that would save me a lot of hassle. Oh god, taken out. Now, it looks like we lost our items and they dropped there so we can go and pick them up again. But that's not going to be an easy task. So I've got to beat this first dude again. Oh good, we still have our upgrades though. Alright, he's down. That went easy enough. Oh my god, in spirits left behind. I know in the top left he was always in that circle. So that's who's up, that's what happened when I died. Whoa, I jumped and took off his head in one hit. Yeah, that's pretty nasty. I want to know how to use the magic. That's genuinely bugging me. Because I've clearly got the fire spell. Right, there's a second guy. Where was the second guy? Can't see him. Oh, there he was, on the right. Right, see, one on one I can take these guys. He's teaching us all kinds of what you shouldn't do in combat here. There is no backstabbing this from the looks of things, because when I get behind I just seem to hit them. But I'm sure I do more damage from behind. Okay, here's another guy, let's take this one out. Oh god, that went horribly wrong. Alright, tactical retreat. Actually, the main reason that went wrong is because I keep expecting him to do vertical strikes. But this guy's not doing that. Got him. Ooh, and he dropped a new sword for me. Oh, the durability of my sword was dropping. I didn't even notice. Alright, I can switch between my weapons. Oh, and I got a new top. Definitely wearing the new top because it's got a lot more armor. Anyway, let's go. And now we're slowly but surely looking more like a samurai, which is what I was aiming for. Alright, I'm actually going to hold on to the second sword and I'm going to dispose of the first one later. Just because I want the durability to go down before. Ooh, I like the moves on this. Yeah, because I just am a bit wary of how things are going to go otherwise. I really wish I knew how to use the jutsu, that's really bugging me. Anyway, let's just carry on. There's two guys over there. Whoa! Great, I was ambushed. It's going to end horribly, I know it. Alright, if I'm going to die, I want to die near my respawn point. So let's die over here somewhere. And to be honest, I'm going to have to use my sword. Yeah, I didn't have a chance. This is a really, really hard demo. I think we can level up a bit though. I was going to play for a bit longer and then I'm probably going to stop for there. Oh. Okay. Jutsus were available here the whole time. Yeah, I'd rather have shurikens to throw than stones. Oh, wait, let's just see if we can... Oh, I'm going to need to get my souls back that I dropped. Right, generally, this was a complete disaster. Yeah, dude number one is still here. So this, I think, is attempt three. Let's carry on. I wonder if I can get stronger gears from the revenants. I'm curious about that. Okay, I've got to admit, part of me is just thinking, I wonder if any of my friends are dead here. I didn't mean that in the grim way that that sounds. I was just talking about...
Let's
Alright, so we've got 970 soul points, which definitely gives us enough points to level up. I'm going to use those and try and level up maybe the spear as well, and just so we can see what that's like. Or even just get some more health. Now let's just go with the strength again, I guess. Okay, that move actually genuinely looks amazing, so let's try it. Whoops. I would have done this differently if this was my actual proper go and this wasn't a demo, but I just want to actually see the different moves at the moment. Anyway, so we're going to try high stance with the spear this time. Oh, this guy came back. Oh, that completely obliterated him. Yeah, I'm glad I've got this skill. Yeah, spear seems to be an amazing weapon. I need to take out these guys, because if I don't, I'm going to end up having to face all the stronger ones later in one go. Oh, there's another guy down. It's been pretty easy. Yeah, this spear move is absolutely amazing. I'm very glad I've gone with it. It looks like we can go up here. And given how awful my luck was when I went down last time, let's just try it. Oh, it's just changed. Alright, let's go this way. Obliterated. I only see one guy here. Uh-oh, my stamina's gone. Okay, there was more. I was about to use my fire jutsu, but it seems to be too freaking slow. Okay, this is risky. We're not dead yet, though. Okay, I'm pretty surprised I actually lived there. But we made it. That's the main thing. And I've already forgotten the buttons it said to summon the spirit. I think it was triangle and circle together. Okay, there's some dude hitting me from up there, which I completely forgot about. Oh man. Well, I think I'm going to stop that video there and we'll try and continue that next time. Do let me know if you're interested in me uploading more footage of this game. Until next time, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.